Okay, Brad has played well on YouTube.com. So awesome. So here we go. We're going to see about this again. You know, Bane. Bane Sarah Head's energy drink. 18 years old and adults only. Stranger Captain Super Crane Team. CREATINE. Ultra. COQ10. BCAAAN. INOS. So here we go. Bane, potent brain and body. By the makers of the Legacy Red Line energy products. Make no mistake, Bane is not your stereotypical high sugar life sucking soda. MASQUERADING as an energy drink, high super drink spike blood sugar producing METABOLIC mayhem causing you to crash harder than a test dummy into a brick wall. Power up with Bane, potent brain and body rocking fuel. Creatine, CREATINE, caffeine, COQ10, and BCAAS, branch chain, AMINON acids. Life is in extreme sports, and Bane is extreme. Let's see what the hell's going on real quick. So, life is an extreme sports. Bane is an extreme energy source to live life extreme. Zero! Got the 18 years old adults only. Energy drink, and caffeine. But, zero carbs, zero sugar, zero calories, zero artificial colorings, zero everything. 40 mg, 2% of sodium. 85 potassium, 85 mg, 2%. So here we go, let's see about it. Are we all gonna get this a shot? We're gonna lemon drop. Are we all gonna try it? For YouTubers and YouTube and Googlers. Googlers out there in the chat, but not gone. And to be Reef, Kina, energy drinks, exclusive. We got a lot of stuff. So cheers, bitches. I gotta see what I can do, but I think I might like it. I think I could do this. I think I could go with it. Oh yeah, I got some scriptures. PlayStation 3 college football. Clemson Tigers beat us. I'm gonna be Oklahoma. I'm going to the ACC championship. Playing against Florida State. They are 11-1 and perfect in the ACC championship. We are 2, so we go 10-2. Florida State are 3, looking to sneak a national championship. Shirley Norton, Dame Pirates, still number 1, and I'm going to the national championship. they was like all year season long. Red Sea Update YouTube Patreon podcast. Big food shopping. Tomorrow I'm going to get 2 milks, an Ovaltine, 4 paper towels, 2 dish soap, laundry soap, mouthwash, 2 paste for Muggle for Chocolate Sketch, 1-2 foam cups, croissants. Wow. So let's go with water report. Did all the way of root here, boys. I did all the way through there. But I think I like that now. But twisted pictures, no. I tried the power, I probably did the power punch a long time ago, but I did the Blu-rays, Raz, you know. It was on there, took a long time ago. Alright, water report for Illinois. What a bug on an iPhone. Here we go. So 81 for like 82. Mostly clear. So UV, 7 orange, high, reduce sun exposure and apply sunscreen, pollen, yellow, 7 medium. Pre-dawn pollen, ragweed, grass, today's condition, concentrate of pollen grains in the air for Thursday will be unchanged in the Monterey range. This is a result of stable temperatures, constant and seasonal and normal. Normal weather conditions tend to stabilize pollen concentrations in the air, in the outdoor air. So, 2.63 degrees, humidity 56%. Sun and moon, sunrise 6:38 in the morning, sunset 6:56 p.m. The moon, WANINGGIBBOUS. So 10 days, September 19th, September 28th. So tonight, low 66, mostly clear. Friday, day high 88, low. Friday, high 88, low 69, mostly sunny. So, let's go with the, visual emoji icon different, but we're gonna go with the description. Friday, day, partly sunny, isolated showers and sunstorms in the afternoon, highs in the upper 80s, south winds 5 to 10 miles per hour, chance of precipitation 40%. Wouldn't worry about that. Saturday, high 86, low 70, partly sunny. Saturday day, south winds 5 to 10. Oh, sorry, apologies. Future between 2 and 1. 5 to 10. 5 to 15 miles per hour if it gets around 20. 5 miles per hour, but Saturday night, south winds 5 to 10 miles per hour with a gust to around 20 miles. So Sunday, high 5, low 58, 50% chance of storms throughout the day. So Sunday night, there's a scripture right there, you know how we do, picture my dragon. Sunday night, showers likely, a chance of thunderstorms low in the lower 60, chance of precipitation 70%. So Monday, high 77, low 54, 30% chance of rain showers. This day, not so worried about night now. Tuesday, high 75, low 60, mostly cloudy. Wednesday will be high 79, low 62, mostly sunny. I'm going to go next Thursday, high 79, low 57, mostly cloudy. Next Friday, high 82, low 64, partly cloudy. Then we're going to go with next Saturday, high 85, low 63, partly cloudy. YouTubers and YouTube Blend, then comment down below. How's the weather? YouTubers and YouTube Blend, comment down below. Any big plans this weekend? I'm going to go with MSN. Like Google News. I guess I could take a peek of it, I guess. Politics. Studies three billion birds have been lost in North America since 1970. That's a good graphic. From both fire crew members and vessels, we're going safe. Real close for Saudi neighbors, or our ridge has yet to be felt. Would have been in my. Fast food dishes we wish would make on the pictures. Click on them. I did the food, but that would help lower blood pressure, be good for another food special. Judge Hyde Jackson is the family in this group. Colt, C-O-L-T, will start making AR-15s for civilian sales. Probably away from testing that thing. I love GNC and some Bane energy drinks. pretty good. Like that, just. What? V-O-O-E-Y. Hammond. Death. Channing Love. D-E-S-C-H-A-N-E. L. Rebounds Love. Property. P-O-P-E-R-T-Y. Guns. Plus more moves. Well, keep safe. Day tattoo on your arm. What a tragedy. I don't know. I'm John Kerr. Can't do an intro trial. That's what I'm saying about it. Cause like that, you know, like Robin Williams, and it's like, you know, with the new, you know, new generation of PC, and I can't wait, South Park. Light 'em up, light 'em up. Don't give in, South Park. That's the same, because people, you know, I would go after them, and just try and encourage. Like, and just imagine, you know, they'd be so huge and big and famous and everything, but, you know, I'm jealous and all that, and people would be like, you know, get rid of me. Yeah. That's really good, but crazy. Pecans, pecans, and Kentucky. My Jordan leader changed position back 259 for that touching scary. And people don't like him. Yeah, this Aaron Stock Girls Aaron's secrets to Nevada town for storm area 51. Yeah, this teacher demands loan for forgiveness to Congress why she's doing D-E-V-O-S. Except the education, well, if they don't like them, well, they wouldn't want to say, but when people hate them, yeah. It's like Dancing with Stars. Mom, a woman missing, says she's had sex the same folks and discovering her name. Yeah. It's like, you know, I'm gonna go for Chapter Captain with Cap Chick 1. Preacher W on a Y new cable. I forgot when it's old cable, the new cable is 540, probably 40 when all that's wrong. Yeah, so anyway, the preacher at the church was arrested there Sunday on 15. In the morning, saying people don't care about human lives, care about other things. We're focused on cancer. Trying to see him. Rick Raven, yes, he will be in Afghanistan for a very long time. Three Amish children killed and another injured after a vehicle crash into a buggy. Ugh. Bananas was there, oatmeal was there, yogurt was there, yeah, kale, Spanish, salmon, lake trout, sardine, tuna, pomegranates. What is this? Fast food dish do you wish would make a comeback? Is it 79 tacos? Pizza, pizza. Food salad. Go to the Jets kitchen. This was pretty soon. Make me a man, make me a lot of McDonald's. Big and greasy McDonald's. Good. If you want to go to McDonald's, I'm gonna put some in there. Oh, it's that thing. That thing's packed. It's brand new. Because it's kind of ribs. Good. I think I might try the one. This was incredible. I give that. I'm gonna start with B2 here, you know. That's my That was amazing. That sounded good. It was pretty satisfying. Because I didn't have a chance to do anything. So, first in the rock, Taco Bell. First in the biscuit, Taco Bell. Oh yeah! They also had jalapeno honey glazed milk for soup. Okay, yeah, the chicken one was a, yeah, that was the best breakfast ever. No, yeah, that'd be so. this is Sonic Dragon. So, she got to see a rock later, but three things you need to do to live for me. Sign up for a YouTube account, Gmail account, YouTube account, subscribe to SF, click the notification bell, and yeah, subscribe and click the notification bell. Hey, we talk about this today. So, of Justin T. RUDEAU, ground face speech today, watched live stream as a prime minister of Canada whole news conference or address by the prime controversial today. Why would Iran raise the stakes by attacking Saudi Arabia? In ETANYAHU, SAS chief. Rival GANTV reject PMs, therefore you need to find the enable. Express on the other side of the world. PXPLICITLI for tax over the course. Tyson AUTA. Yes. Cut 100 million in aid to Afghanistan, signing government. US drone transport to 30. US drone strike to 30. And PIME net. One note worker from Johnson. And Essex will go deep and talk about the Hong Kong protests. My Hong Kong protests boycotting Starbucks. And Hong Kong protests the bonds. TAIWANNSP. Painting 2,000 gas masks. And Essex will talk about, his re-election and lawyer of Israel Shepard and ETANYAHU and MGATC complete over leadership. Was your election? PARTIAL results show rising heading the deadlock. Ms. Ball, Terry scouted NYC erasing the patient feds. Libya concluded in her drone's crew on attack mission. Found, stop and Francesca's woman for same woman for 30 years ago. Oof. South Korea, please ID possible surgical response. Responsible for 9 months of training. And Pakistan Hill, KASHMIRS. If we'll definitely go deep on this one. Going calls for independence, KASHMIR. Crisis. How to read Indians. India's. I want to India's right to pass. Their suspect charged in NY, allegedly scouting three locations from Boston. Three dudes in charge of scouting. Terry's target and home for Ashbrook. Oh, yeah, that's what I mean. So I saw the book of Benjamin from North America. They're published in the film as prominent in the past 50 years. Duke student governor rejects Christian group over LGBTQ policy. Men who prosecutors, P-O-P-R-O-S-E-C-U-T-O-S, called circular charge and death of four women in the court. Oof, brutal. H-A-S-E-N was for the team. Yeah, grabs and then arrested for murder of 6-year-old boy stabbed in ocean side milk. Dozen games. Man, that was on. Well, I think I talked about also the Channel News. Channel News 4, St. Louis, Missouri. Monday through Friday, the one on like 10 p.m. Central. 11 p.m. Eastern. And, but their time is during the Central, but, you know, 7 p.m. Except for YouTube is going to be a little longer. For Illinois, where Wabash is located, 104. Talk about My favorite BENITIO, Brian Goodwin, got eliminated. Okay, so let's go right here. Number three was Ryan Wilson, NIEMIL computer. Like that, you know. You know, four or five, you know, you got. Ty Butler, FIGUEROA, Tyler, the unbeatable is India Dance Group. I think I said, I don't know. Maybe not. It's that voice of surfers is pretty high. So it was between Detroit Youth Group versus Cody Lee, Autism One, Titanium, and Series. And Cody Lee won. So YouTube and YouTube, comment down below what you think about it, and I'll do all that. So That's what kind of figure, you know, we're doing. Too bad of my favorites, you know, we're doing. And again, you know, like, comedian Ryan, you know, so. Third, it's credible. See if you could do the unsinkable and all that, but you know how we do. You know, it's how it goes, you know. And we got the Cubs, you know. What's the score of the Chicago Cubs game? What was the score of the Chicago Cubs game last night?
Yesterday, they played the Reds. The final score was 3-2 Reds in 10 innings.
I'm going to go with ESPN. Oh, well. Big food shopping. Let's see about here. I don't know. They get back with this one. I don't know what I gotta do with Boomerang and Group of Play. I gotta pay for that. We'll go through Shabby's catching one hurt. My door chocolate's coming in November. Chip right there and all that. So cookies, QBC Cheryl cookies, October, then December last. Like that, you know. I hope there'd be a small, I don't know what kind of punk it is. See about that. I like the cookies. I can't believe it. I did. My girlfriend tried to catch a one. Snickerdoodle blizzard. But, you know, she ate on it, you know. Put in the bow and all that. I don't like that. I like it, you know, in Dookie Derrick and cup. Snickerdoodle cookie dough. Cinnamon sugar cookie dough. I don't know about that. So, that's insane, you know. No Google News, no Gmail, no Google, Starbucks app, you know. I saw it was going, but gotta do updates and all that. Yeah, I don't know if I even gotta bother with Snapchat or Marco Polo. I want it. I want to get Facebook. I don't get it. So weird. I think of junk apps, like Waterbug, you know. It's a junk app. Good apps, you know, you gotta have updates, and, you know. My girlfriend shot this guy's phone. Yeah, she got. Well, that's the same about it. Videos and pictures. I don't know what else. I'll take that. The Galaxy, no, I don't know about that. But, well, I don't know. I have no idea. See about that. Chapter sketch 1-1 try Taco Bell toasted cheddar chalupa or pizza cheese. I still gotta do that. I haven't seen that. I don't know. I hope they didn't take Steve Reveal. Video down. I can even see it. Yeah, I can't find it. I forgot about that. So subscribe, click the notification bell. We got the King of Energy Drinks, TBS Reviews, King of King of Food Reviews, Casual Gamers, whatever. Caught up, but forgot about that. I gotta check that out. Did some days, Monday through Friday. NBC, 2 p.m. Central, 3 p.m. Eastern, and 12 p.m. Pacific. You could be news, you don't need to be news, you need to be thoughts only. I did Annabelle, YouTube review to run the call. Oh, Jordan says you gotta be YouTube review to run the call. So yeah. So I'm ready for Annabelle comes on. The newest one, but it's in the order. So there's Kickers Report. Bookstore. We'll go check to get your one. She likes it. Like a big foot, crazy. Wild, calm, and all that. That's a super bad. There's a new series. But... Yep. Get this protein. They're getting some scams too. Super bad and 21 over. I think I could watch that right now. But like that, I can check that on my lap. Like that, I didn't want to give a shot. No, I was like, Yeah. Lemon drop, I bet I would like that. Whoa. Lemon heads and Monterey. Like this one, you know, this will be kind of considered, Raise, R-A-Z-E, Raise Energy Drink, Sour Gummy Ones, there's Gappy, Newton Mills, or Dark Lens, the same, or Jonathan Trump. Then we have C4 Ultimate Sour Batch Booze, or Jonathan Trump, or Andrew Gappy, Newton Mills. Same dimples, man. Exclusive set, previews and all that. I don't know. But I say ship today. I don't think I'm gonna. Maybe I'm gonna get it tomorrow. That'd be cool. So that, yeah, that's to say it about that. Like that, that probably. Yeah, because it's. You know, I'm drunk and I'm drunk. And yeah, it'd be Friday, Saturday, Sunday, you know. But we'll be the other one. That's right. But the raised one, definitely. But then again, you know, that 3D red, white, and blue one, you know. So, awesome stuff indeed, you know. But, you know, YouTube is YouTube one. You must be 18 years old and adults only. Energy drinks. But 3D, I say they 200. And, color, lens, very few stuff, you know, again. But, you know, Raise Voodoo, 300 and no junk in the truck. So I'm excited. Like, the 3D red, white, and blue will be like, you know, like the Raise, R-A-V-E, Apollo, and like blue, but 50 anniversary, moon. So, go on his website, see if there's anything going on. Show the pictures. Oh, yeah. Celebrity. Final stock. It's amazing. Well, I do the orange. So it's sunburst. Let's go here and see how much we... Ooh, holy. Two left, folks. Two to. Ooh. Wow. That's upset, I don't know. No, I'm none. Yep. Well, I did the poll, I mean. I don't know. I don't know if you had the website up and running. Oh yeah, I gotta go with it. See, I'm gonna get that picture and mom gonna get the hell out of there. That's better. Oh, that's weird. Monday night they said Tuesday. That's that's interesting. But I gotta get Axe, Anarchy, Body Wash, and Shampoo, right? No. Boy, let's see what's going on. I wonder if I'm gonna get the money. Only a few left. I wanted like a 12 pack like I did there, but I don't know if he had his website up by then. I don't know if he had Rays or anything. So I'm so excited. That's gonna be interesting. I wonder about this. What's this gonna be like? Could be like an orange one. You know, that'd be cool, I guess. Turn into black. Hope it's like candy cane. I don't know. We'll see about that. I would get two. I got the last two. Liberty Pop. Raspberry Fruit, T-Pinks Reviews, Kingdom Energy Drinks, YouTuber Nito, but YouTube News Director, also only subscribe now. Raspberry Fruit, he did the 3D, they want to do it at the top. But, I know about that life. Sharks and Prince fuck here, you know. But, that's insane. I didn't want to give them a shot and try. I'm excited for Bane Energy Drink. Let me drop. See about that. I don't know if it's two or one non-regulars or pop. I mean, maybe one for SA Update, YouTube page, or podcast. But then again, it'd be nice, you know. But, yeah. But then again, one. I could get that for him. Just one more. His TPX Reviews. Said he loved that one. I saw he said tastes like Monster Ultra Violet. You know me. Yeah. Been there, done that. Yeah. A purple haze. So I'm excited about that. So yeah. Well, that shark spreads foot for my 21 don't have the orange color. They're like blue lemon pop on the skin. That's pretty something, because when I see that, a lot of people, you know, get water, Powerade, Gatorade, like other stuff, and these kind of drinks. So, yeah, I don't know. But then again, it's kind of something, you know, really, you know, when I'm there, people are really not there. No, but I don't know. You get what you get, you know. Also, I'll do it. Because boy, oh boy, I did it just right in last night. Big town, big city after a moment. For you to pop up. I think that's what he is. I don't think it's manager, but boy. He's nice, you know how we do. We'll go to Jeff's Kitchen one. Love the chips, nachos, cheese, but just chips. Yeah. Well, that'd be kind of good if I did done whoever on the way in, but come on. Be pretty nice, right? Yeah. Like free and then good apps. I like that Snapchat Marco Polo, you know, probably not gonna bother with that. See about Facebook, you know, we do. It's kinda good, you know. People could holler at me and stuff like that, you know, we do. Cause you know, not like, you know. Yeah, not like old life, yeah, what that is, you know, old life, you know. Well, yeah. Good life, old life. That was crazy. Being as thick, warm, and hot. I did it twice. I need the measures. People talking about fire. Fire. Man. People excited. Like they're there, you know. All kinds of trucks laughing. I was scaring me like, what are you going to do? I don't know. Then beep, 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 beep. Beep, 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 beep. Oh, South Park will be censored. YouTubers in Utiland, if you're 18 years old and older. South Park, September 25th, Wednesday, Comedy Central, 9 p.m. Central, 10 p.m. Eastern, and 7 p.m. Pacific. YouTubers need to be 18 years old or not only. Boom, 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 boom. I'm gonna try, Thursday at 7 p.m. Central. My diamond ring and not in here. Yes, please, I'm here. Who bless, they have all the seasons. Oh, shit. The fuck? MTD just for you. AJ Mukioso. Oh man. Where's AC Sunny D Rum? Yum yum. She done a oldie but goodie. Back in the days, left the comment. I don't know about that. I probably forgot. Well, it's more of my younger sister and my nieces. But, you know, my nephew, he did dig it. But good old crazy Chris Acey. But she had some problems. What happened? How does it say about the YouTube and Google try to get rid of it?
I guess.
Yeah. But I don't know. I don't know. What SSF Phil was talking about, you know, of the YouTube, Google, verified check marks or whatever. Kind of scary and concerned for, like, Casual Gamers, Pataki, you know, Red Sea Update, and Speedyville, and T-Pix Reviews. You know? Mm-hmm. Favorites. I like that. Wolf's Burger 24 comeback. Man. I wish you should have kept that video. I would love to see that whole thing. I don't know. It's like... We'll watch a whole video. I bet that'd be a great, great YouTube video. Digital Cell, the Wine Cone, Lisa Nova. Hell 88, she was making videos. What's the saying about that, you know? But like me, you know, this is, you know, passion, love making YouTube videos, but you know, help with boredness, depressionness, tiredness, and stuff like that, you know, we're doing. Well, that's the saying about it. I'm not gonna, you know, I could do YouTube live, I don't know about that. Not just the soft of Google, you know, Google Plus ain't on YouTube Live. All right. Yeah. That was amazing, but I can do this. This is a crap. This is the only thing. This is working great. Sensitive, you gotta be careful. Gotta be careful. Go to desktop, like iTunes and all that. Can't look at that and all that. You go desktop, the video stops. And then, yeah. And then, yeah. So you gotta be careful. An iPhone 5, Google, but then again, I guess that, but, oh boy, like that, I didn't want to give them a chance, it's overrated bullshit, you know, deep, you know, like that, deep in the reviews, this bike started, like, this month of Thanksgiving, but here, you know, like that, then, mainstream, or, you know, just everywhere, for Illinois Mark 21, you know, had the most, you know. No teas, but they have coffees. They have tons of them. But then again, the main one. One more to go to get, for me, is Purple Haze. But you got a purple, pear, guava, some mango. No, but I got a lemon drop in there. I'm excited for that. You got Monster Rain. It's gonna be a good time. Sour energy juice. Incredible. This would be a good versus with Casual Gamer Kentucky. Bane energy drinks, Sour Heads. Then you have Monster, no. Yeah. Raze, R-A-Z-E, 300, no junk in the tank. Raze, energy drink, also known as 300. Sour gummy worms. Then you have C4 Ultimate. Take 300 caffeine. They use a Dawsonian and drain them drunk in the front. Sour batch boys. Bud Light Monterey Lemonheads versus Bang Energy Drink. That's 300. I know that. No deal with the Trump, you know, dude. Monterey Lemonheads versus Bang Energy Drink. I'm excited about that. I think I probably pitched it. I didn't get that because casual game review for Kentucky did. Well, I think last year of the Christmas year season, all of the candy cane of lemon drops. No, lemon heads, I believe. Oh, is that a soda lemon drop? I don't know, but I'm excited. That'd be sweet. And the voice. It's like, this may be a day. You know, I don't know. I kind of had it. To say maybe a day. But, you know. Casual Gamer Review for Kentucky. King of Food Reviews. Subscribe, click, 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 click. We got the Red Sea update. You know, they have a brand new one. It came out last night. So, you click the note. Subscribe and click notification bells. The Kings, the Godfather, Red Tape Update, YouTube. That's the podcast. Patreon podcast. $5, 20 extra minutes. That's the lowest to get in. You could pay $5 or whatever. They aren't deserved to get. I should pay more, but you know. You know, that's just hard to do. You know, I'd love to pay more. I'd love to pay $20, but maybe that's, you know, it'd probably, you know, be kind of, I don't know. You know. You know. It's worth it. It's worth it. Red Sea update. I'm glad. Well, this is good too. This is good. Oh, what to do. I'm excited for Annabelle to come home. Comes home. I'm going to have that movie back tomorrow. That's to say, need another one. So, because, you know, of the three, so. Be it Transformers. Kind of get some other movies. The Good Boys be a while. So, yeah. I don't know why I'm gonna. Gonna do anything for my mom's birthday, but get and all that. And I got my golf truck to get you one. So I get you a $20 Cracker Barrel kind. Like that, I can't really, you know, see of the pretzel thing. Burger King. Was it on their website? So I don't know. Like that, you know, my girlfriend had to catch a one, she get, you're one of them, you know. I didn't get sub yet. I hate pretzel bun. I don't know. Yeah, the large, you know, the blizzard, I probably go with bun. I don't know. But I just wonder if they had the Oreo cookie jar. I don't know. I don't know why not. They would have the Oreo and cookie dough. But they might not have. I don't know if somebody had it. I don't know. Maybe you just can get a cheesecake. I don't know.
That's the saying, everybody can get whatever kind of blues.
Not for me. But then I read it. I go by. Let me hear it. Oh, yeah.
Hey. Are you rich? Famous all that. Y'all are so fine. Nothing here. We're good.
Like, what? Not for an annoying man, you know. Radio that they moan, you know. Saying, not perfect, nothing perfect, all that stuff. Yeah. Well, true, though, you know how it is. I'd be, you know, my biggest mistake, downfall. That's to say about that. But they come around here, I guess everybody come around, hypocrite, whatever, however. Say what, you know, whatever, you know. And one said, do the same, you know, do twist, metaphors, flip off, or whatever else. Come here, you know, try, you know, I'll get everything, you know, Chicago, WG, and all that, you know, we do. All, you know, whatever, like, the car show like moon, like crazy, why shadows go up and like, you know, we do it. You know, go, you know, we'll go shut sketch at one, you know. You know, sister, husband, two nieces that come here, you know, right to me.
What? Hell no, I don't want to go no wedding. No.
33 years old, you know, like that, you know. See, what goes, you know, new season, saying every day, you know how we do. You know, you can't break rules and laws and crimes and all that, you know. Me, I want to go away. I have to go. I don't want to do all that, you know. Hey, one. And it's feel weird about all this, you know, out there. Because, you know, of course, you know, really like, don't answer. It's like, woo! And people,
you're rich! Don't do it! Don't do it!
Go to it? Oh, my girlfriend Chapter Sketch and One don't have to go to the car show. Go to the Apple Market. Well, we'll go to the Halloween parade. I don't know. But I don't know what's gonna happen, you know, we do. But people
excited.
They're so pumped. They're so excited for all the, they're excited, you know, dude. You see his excitement, you know. That's the saying about that, you know. Drives the prince of fuck, you know. Brand new for, I don't know, you know, dude, you know. I agree on that, you know. Because they lie and stuff like that, you know. You know. You got that first fire. My girlfriend's actually when you and his sister, fiance truck. Then you have the house fire, you know, dude.
What?
And everybody pump, you know. You know, like,
what?
Like, I'm a rich bitch, You know, iPhone 5, for Illinois, right? Dude, the car show, the Apple knocker, holler. And they got a grand daddy-o wedding. Like,
oh, yeah.
Different, you know how we do. You know, like, what? Oh, yeah, but kidding me. Yeah, I'd be shitting me. You know, like, what? But see what my girlfriend Chat Sketch One is gonna do. See about the Halloween parade, you know. Well, I just. Oh, yeah. Well, let's go to ESPN, see if I can check that out. Oh, wasn't working. That's weird. Why is ESPN not working? That's weird. Well, yeah, but, you know, Well, St. Louis Cardinals win the World Series. That'd be nice. Tampa Bay Rays, that'd be the first one. You know, what is it going to look like? October 1st is the wild card. We'll be watching, checking all the action out. I don't know what I could do, right? You know, I have no idea. I don't know, but, you know, that'd be pretty nice, you know. Like the wild card, I don't know who's going to be in it. Is it going to be Milwaukee Brewers, you know, Washington Nationals? Well, you know, all central teams, you know, Milwaukee Brewers, Washington Nationals, Milwaukee Brewers, Cubs, the St. Louis Cardinals, Washington Nationals, the Brewers, then the Cardinals, Cubs, whatever, however, you know. Max watched the Nationals, St. Louis Cardinals, they beat him. You got LA Dodgers, Jensen, I guess, and blow a save or whatever. If you have the Bay Rays, is that a preview? The World Series. They won. No. Well, Cleveland Indians get in, you know, that would be a lot of crazy situations. I gotta say, I'm going with MLB. I guess Cleveland is coming, but they flew. No, now we got it. Now we got it. Time for walk. Yeah, walk. American League, American League, I think. Look at that. Open A's at first. Oh, that tip of the road. Open A's at first. Well, right now, folks. Right now, Chicago Cubs are not going to be making the playoffs. Very quick. Wild card, Washington Nationals, Milwaukee Brewers. But they said, you know, Michael Schaub's question one, said Chicago kept sweep St. Louis Cardinals 4. I guess they be in first place of division by 1 in the league, I guess. So they gotta take care of business. What's the score of the Chicago Cubs game? That's my son, but 3-1, top of the 6. Oh boy. And to be seen to them, comment down below what you think. A baseball. It's like that. Chicago Cubs. They did a lot of bad mistakes. You got the divorce of Ben Zorbers every day. Steve Roker, to say that. He got screwed. Ian Happ got screwed. Chicago Cub announcer said, you know, mine, psychological, put him in a minor league system for that. And Ben Zerbus then played, you know, been playing recently. always kept Montgomery.
Here go, Jimmy. Canceling or whatever he's injured. I hope he's done for the year. Get rid of him. It's no good. It's no good.
They got New York Mets.
Yeah. You know, look, not want to see a little trouble, people wondering, I could be pitching, you know, and to see it if he's in trouble with domestic violence. I like that, you know, I like all that stuff that, yeah, he should be done for the season. Done for the season. Done. That's, well, done. Man, you're talking about mentioning all of the above, not pitching, and people don't know no up. Should be done. There's no doubt about it. Well, that's the same, you know. There was no action with Chapman, no action with Osuna. Yeah, World Series bits like that. That's the New York Yankees. I got pitcher, the starter, and they got Chapman to close the series. Addison Russell. But look at this, you know, Ben Zobrist. What's it say about it? If you played, you know, maybe even Ian Happ, but Ben Zobrist, they played him all year long and stuff like that. Things would have been different. And get a divorce, you know, domestic violence, you know. Yeah.
And that seemed to be everywhere, everywhere, the, you know, news and everything, sports and everything, every single day. That's not, I'm not posting, it's got to be normalized. It's like the, you know, shooting yourself and then, you know, it's like, shouldn't be. It's like that, you know, they said, you know, I don't know if it's all shootings or just school shootings or just all the shootings, no matter what, trying to get, you know, mandatory and automatic death penalty. I agree with that. I'm always for that. You murdered, if it's, you know, because these are not self-defense, but, you know, it's truly, truly self-defense, you know, somebody coming and try, you know, with a gun, you know, coming or whatever, however, you know, home invasion, all that, we have the right to defend yourself. And nowhere, nobody bust through down your door and I kill you and all that. But shootings and all of the above, no matter what kind of shootings, that's, you know, all gun violence. You murdered America. You should get the death penalty. Not life in prison without parole. But I like that, the death penalty. Well, it's like that, you know. We gotta stop it, you know. We need a gun bill. You know. We need background checks. Make guns hard to get. And everywhere and all the above. Like war guns. Our war guns. That's for war, not for me. And it's like that. Let's even like that. Let's automatic. Not the cut. Not. That's a war. That's a war. Not in America. That's for wartime. Nobody should have that. Just in a war situation. You know, that's where the background checks, you know. You know, and you testing and stuff that, you know, make it hard, make it expensive. But, you know, common sense, you know. Rifles and shotguns. Maybe handguns, maybe. You know, not just nuts and crazy and like this. Listen, what? Who was it? They're called sniper, whatever. Or whatever they call them, like a scope thing. Well, that's a war gun, too. You know, machine gun, automatic guns. And you know, make your own thing where you don't gotta load it up and all that. Like, I don't know what it is. You know, like they said, AR-15s, and the magazine stuff, you know. Limits and all the above and stuff like that. No. But, yeah. They don't do that. Well, that's the same. I agree with that. Future I got for it. No. But that's just, you know, you're a criminal, you have a criminal background and all that, you're mental ill, mental retarded, brain disorder and stuff, but that, you know, do. You should never have a gun. Never ever should have. You know, it's like that, you know. It's like, you know. You should never ever, you know, be able to carry your gun or any kind of weapon anywhere. That just, it's dumb, stupid, idiotic. Not real reality, it's spiritual. Not common sense. Well, I just, like all that, trying to get right here. Yeah, try not make it every day. Well, I don't I don't know, it's whatever, you know. I'll like the divorce stuff, but that's the same. Not yet, you know, like, and Ben Zorba's a criminal, you know. Osuna, he didn't get in trouble. Chapman didn't get in trouble. I just wrestle, you know. It took a little while, but he come and play. I don't know if he can't, you know. He got luck and all that. Probably have a cushion. Probably be done, you know. Got it right there, you know. Gotta see about that. A lot of people gotta say a lot of the setbacks and wrestle about whatever, you know. I don't know. Yeah, David Bowie, you know, my girlfriend, Kaffee, one said, you know, two times of Pittsburgh Pirates, and I'll probably, you know, see that, the second time I hit him, you know, I was like, what? And I said, you got it the first time, it's hitting the end, what happened? And then again, whatevers. That's the same about, like, Ben Zorba, I feel sorry for Ian Hemp, I feel sorry for Chicago Cubs, you know, he said psychological. And it's like my dad said, it's a mental thing, it's a mind situation, you know. And kill, you know, that pitcher and all that, the batter, you know. Yeah. You know, you lose your mind. You're like mental mistakes, you know how to do. Like promoting the wrong pitchers and all that, but I love that Nicklaus player. You know, I think he will get 60 doubles. You know, to me, that's a lot and all the above. Got to be history and all that. That was a good pickup. You saw last season, Daniel Murphy. We would assume that would have been a good pickup, but you know, been a rise to occasion. And he, you know, with Colorado Rockies, he will stay the home like Wayne Davis. Yeah. You got that. My girlfriend, Chaps, catch you and grandma. I noticed, you know, Cincinnati Reds, you know, you have a pitcher, you know, the bullpen, and you're playing every position. Like that, it's like, I don't know. Don't look good. That'd be like Star Wars, like Jensen and Hader. I don't, you know, not whatever, you know, not, I don't know, like, you know. Well, they like the best, you know. People cannot beat them. Well, Jensen, like, you know, he got beat by Tampa Bay. I pray something will walk the Brewers and end up winning a lot. With Christian Yelich and Hader. But, man, bids locals. It's like that, you know. I was like, you know, I was like, you know, my girlfriend should have scheduled one of that, you know. Off Ridge Hill. I understand. I would do the same. It's not LA Dodgers. You know. It's the top, you know. Leave the game alone. Leave the game alone. You know, that costs. That what costs. Really, Dodgers are worth theirs. Then, well, the Houston Astros, it was Darvish, a tip in the pitchers, you know. But, Darvish is a different pitcher than all the above, you know, we do. So, but, you know. Like that, Chicago Cubs. I wonder if that of St. Louis Cardinals. I like that that's like that with Mike Matheny. A little bad situations. With this new coach, you know, the St. Louis Cardinals, he looks good. What he did last season here. Yeah, look like you know what you're doing. Very impressive. My Chicago Cubs, you know, this pickup they didn't get. Could have got a lot of pickups, you know, but they didn't get the pickups and all the above. I was saying, you know, the head said, you know, it's like, off season, winter, all that, you know. Yeah, they're gonna go. But I need to see it to believe it. What the fuck are they gonna pick up? Looks like Nicholas. Is he gonna still be there? I don't know. It to believe it. There'd be a lot of players, good players, can't be, you know, get. You got the LA Dodgers, you know, Asian player, you know, great pitcher, a home run hitter. You got Trout, you got Albert Pujols, Cabrera. Well, he wanted to get out, but, you know, I don't know if Wayne would be able to get out. I feel sorry for him. Chapman probably don't want to go there again. What about Wade Davis and Dana Murphy, you know? Got that Santana. I guess he was on Philadelphia, though, Cleveland Indians. You know, there you go. Melo's. Bam. Big Snell, Glassnell, Donaldson. What happened with it? You know, Toronto Blue Jays. He was a Cleveland Indians, now he's on the Braves. Loving. Alright. When they pick up Dallas. Sean Green, I don't know if you're getting screwed or what. Detroit Tigers, did you? Yeah, I could have done with Nicholas. No. We have that good player, Cincinnati Reds. That's tragedy, a crime. Bullshit Ron. He's gonna miss a playoff postseason. Oh my god. Just imagine he was on the team. Oh my god. He would help you out. There's no doubt about it. I like that new guy, Cincinnati Reds, so. He had Plague. He might be. That's something, he have it. Become that star, you know. Garrett Cole, oh my god, that's been on me.
Andrew McCutchen.
Garrett Cole, oh boy. Zach Greinke, Pittsburgh Pirates, you know, the Counselor, the what, or Closer Saber, Captain Nelson, Frog Cup Nelson, thing. Oh my god. New Yankees, I say Britain. Paxson and Hap. Luke Volt. Grab Granville, but when they got a pitcher. Brandon Moore, I'm like that, you know, like Andrews. He probably done. That's cool. Like I said, LA Dodgers wore him out. But Chapman, New York Yankees, yeah. Right? MLB Network said the New York Yankees bullpen stack. Like that with injuries, you know. You don't know about standing or whatever, you know. Whatever, however, and well, that pitcher ain't gonna pay a boom season, and they might get the pick of the World Series. He's got a pitch, there's no doubt about it. Chapman, Seidel, sort of like that. Said that, say like that, like this. Forget about it! Like the cut down here. Clear it out. Oh. Woo-hoo. It was really good. I don't want to mess with it. I don't know. Watch the Nationals. I don't say Macho Expos won it, but that'd be a good thing. Matt Wieners, seeing him in a bunch from the former teams. Garrett Cole, Zach Greinke, finally get a World Series. Tampa Bay. Rays are first one. Hokanay's been forever. Minnesota Twins. You know, they signed up for the party. Yeah. Most home runs. And been forever. Hokanay's been forever. Okay, Yankees. That's their last one 10 years ago in 2009. Boy. Cleveland Indians forever. Playing a brace for every team. Say it was Cardinals. Say it was 2011. Gotta say, I don't know when the last one. The Dodgers. But I don't know. Crazy, crazy, crazy. Danny Machado and Bryce Harper now. Blah, 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 Raven. My San Francisco Giants who love that store, you know. Well, the coach Lasso, they love that.
That's a bum garment. Maybe it'd be a Cubs, you know. Yeah, that's all done with now. A lot of different tells of stories about C.C. Sebastian, the gone or not and stuff like that. That's what I got when I saw that MLB number and all that. You don't want to go out on top. My story is not meant to be broken. You know. I don't know, you know. My Chicago Cubs, that's my St. Louis Cardinals. Right? You know, all these games in St. Louis Cardinals, right? Anyway. That's the bottom line. Like that, they aren't won one game with Cincinnati Reds. It's like, what? What's the score of the Chicago Cubs game? Yeah, no internet. Can't watch Annabelle comes home. Oh well, you know what you get. I have to watch the movie. Might want to try to do this. I actually like it.
Right.
I like that you get used to and all that. But I was like, I don't want to mess, I don't want to dink, I don't want to do nothing. No, 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 no. But, it's good. I did that. I'm not going to do it again. Root, very blazed, but Twisted Citrus, no. I can Diet Mountain on that. No. No. Blue Rats, no. I did it before. I like that and stuff like that, you know how we do. Got rid of it here. Yeah. So. I love, yeah, yeah. But boy, I'm excited. I can't wait. Razor the E. Special edition brings exclusive energy. Oh. Promoting all that, we got a lot of stuff we're gonna promote with him. So we got the Rockstar Endurance, Bridger Caffeine 18-year-old only in the drunken trunk, Blue Raz, one there then yeah. Thanks to 4 Illinois Mach 21. Nor shall ever, you know, binge, yeah. But, you know, no internet, you know. I don't know. I got time to touch it on through the router. Oh, now we got it, okay. So, I'm excited for that. What's the score of the Chicago Cubs game? I gotta check this game out. Might gotta look here and see if they can come. I lose here. Forget about it. Which I'm gonna bring the fuck Rizzle playing, so. I hope it didn't fuck up. But. Like all these, I like. Will I do part twos and all that? Who knows? So this is Bane in it. This is Bane Sourheads Energy Drink. 18 years old adults only. 30 to under caffeine. So this is, you know, no calories, no sugar, no cholesterol, you know, of the carbs and artificial colorings and dyes. And no high food corn syrups, you know.
Yeah. Don't crash. But YouTube being someone who must be 18 years old and adults only. So. Is that against Kickass Report? Kickass?
It's like Raise, R-A-Z-E, Raise Energy Drink, 18 years old and adults only.
All the same, no junk in the trunk. 300 caffeine, 18 years old and adults only.
And like, C4 Ultimate Sour Pack. Sour Bath Bros.
I think that's 300 caffeine. So, thanks for Illinois Mark 21.
Keep pace reviews, the Kingdom Energy Drink. Subscribe, hit notification bell. Exclusive energy, you know.
YouTubers and YouTube Land. To update YouTube page and podcast, you know. Kentucky, food reviews. All the above, you know how we do, so that's all I got to say.
Yeah. I apologize for the words we do all the time. See if I can do that, I don't know, but I'm very, very excited. Like that, it's pretty cool. Because I got Annabelle, it'd be like that. It'd be three movies. Because Annabelle Comes Home, the Jordan one, then the Curse of LA, LLORNA. There's a lot of movies of that spin, so I'm not going to mess with that. But yeah, 10. My dad's food, chicken, but in the boat. We'll see about my girlfriend chapter 51. See about that. We're going to see what we're going to do, right? All right. So, the plan on my white little bowls, you know, for a brand new, whichever, we'll have that. All of that, right? Yeah. So, first, we're going to put green beans and corn, mashed potatoes, gravy, and chicken noodles for 2 minutes. Eat at 10. Oh, what else we're gonna do? And 3 sugar cookies with white icing.
I'm gonna do laundry.
Big food shopping tomorrow.
What might I do this big time, big city, Effie in Illinois? Stephen King, It, Chapter 2, read me a new one. Second one, sorry. 2 hours, 49 minutes. YouTubers, YouTube, must be 18 years old, about something. We'll watch the first one. I'll watch a little parts like my dad said, if I'm gonna watch the original all through. Yeah.
I don't know, but yeah, so.
Part 2 of all my favorites being energy drinks. Who knows? I don't know. See what happens Friday, tomorrow night. 7 p.m. Tip Show, 8 p.m. Eastern, and 5 p.m. Pacific. It's like that live, and it's like,
be the time I do it, you know, when I get it, you know. Because it's when I upload on YouTube, whenever I do it all, you know. So, yeah. But that's the time I do it. You know how we do it.
So, the drink of choice will be the, so far, Bane Energy Drink. Lemon drop, 18 years old, adults only, 300 caffeine, junk and drink. But exclusive and all that, get that tomorrow and do this, and ship today. Get that tomorrow would be RAZ, Raise, energy drink, 300 caffeine, and no junk in the trunk, voodoo, limited time edition, so That's what I gotta do. Just depends. And maybe for all of my 21 have something shocked to break the crazy as well. I doubt it, but, you know, I see some stuff, you know. But. So there you go, but. Bane Sour has energy drinks. 18 years old adults only, 3 inches of caffeine, no drinking drunk. So there you go. So see about that. I'm hoping. And yeah, Red stay up there, you never know. Sorry, I apologize for this show. Kind of tried the, maybe the game. I'm excited and all that, Bob, you know how we do. Alright, super bad YouTube Virginia Timon, you must be 18 adults only, radar. The whole good Jordan series, you know how we do. I know what I'm gonna eat. But I know 10 p.m. gonna be blizzards. I might do Oreo cookie jar, Oreo cookie dough. It's incredible. I like zero gravity, Oreo, cotton candy, the blue, the sprinkles. Amazing. Got our best kids, like, eh, battling batter, like, ah. Snickerdoodle cookie dough, but my girlfriend chopped the extra one. Love her so long time all that. Probably get that. We'll find out. I might get pumpkin pie. See about that. Candy cane, Oreo, cacao. Yeah. I do the hot pie. But that's the set. I gotta see about that because I would love to do that one with them. That's a good one. Oreo cookie jar, Oreo, and cookie dough. The s'mores credible. I didn't do cotton candy except for that one. But, you know. Zero gravity. 50th anniversary of the moon. 50 years anniversary of the moon landing. Or zero gravity. Oreo and cotton candy go together. Blue sprinkles. So, yeah. Whew. So, yeah. Alright, I'm gonna check the game, watch a little Annabelle comes home. Alright, YouTube, see you guys, try to tomorrow night, so yeah, like now, hoping Red stay up to YouTube, Patreon, podcast, Monday night, 7 p.m. Central, my time, you know how to do it. But, welcome to subscribe if you want to stay home. I do it then, alright. Alright.